And meet the animals. Who you got there, RJ?
Gonzo.
Okay, now Gonzo is kind of special, isn't he?
Yep.
Number one, he's an Angora goat, right?
Yes.
And?
One.
He is one of the very first fiber animals that we had here on the farm, correct?
Yep.
So.
Yep. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Yep.
And there's what? Two others left?
Sure.
Camille and Waldorf and him, right? So, there's three of them left, right?
Yep.
Okay, and you won them when you were what, 13? And you're how old?
19.
So they're 6 years old? 7 years old?
Yep.
All right. So, he's a wither. He's an Angora goat. He's a big meathead. I know, he's tore out his tags and stuff, huh? He's got a hole in his, he's got a pierced ear. But he's a sweetie. He'll eat cookies, won't he? And you come out without cookies, didn't you?
Yes. So we were having a standoff.
Bad owner.